And, wow. Wow, look at that.
We're live, ladies and gentlemen, here at Calgary, and still daylight outside here in the
West Coast. But who's this pulling up?
I have no idea.
Maybe the longest limousine I've ever seen.
I traveled first class. And,
oh, there you go.
The Intercontinental Champion, Randy Orton.
There's a man that traveled in style. Oh, look at this.
Batista. And Ric Flair, the tag team champs.
Look at all those champions.
Evolution has arrived.
But look who doesn't have a championship.
Triple H. Incredible match at Backlash last night. But unfortunately, even though you guaranteed a victory, you didn't walk out as the World Heavyweight Champion. How do you feel about the match that was made tonight?
What match?
Eric Bischoff made a match 2 weeks from tonight, one-on-one for the World Heavyweight Championship, Chris Benoit versus Shawn Michaels.
What? That's my match.
Oh my gosh.
Whatever's left of Chris Benoit and Edge after getting beaten down by Evolution moments ago. Later tonight, Benoit and Edge will challenge Ric Flair and Batista for the World Tag Team title.
Come on! Benoit's the world champion. Surely he can suck it up.
Still a beautiful night here. The sun's still shining here in Calgary. We are at the Kenworth Saddle Dome. Monday Night Raw live still to come. Chris Benoit and Edge together as a team to challenge Flair and Batista for the World Tag Title.
Well, you said there's nothing left of Benoit and Edge, but I'm sure Benoit being the world champion, Edge being the man he is, they'll pull it together.
As we take you now, ladies and gentlemen, to this week's SmackDown Rebound.
I'll tell you what else can happen here tonight. Chris Benoit can team with Edge, and they can try to wrestle the World Tag Team Championship away from Evolution.
Well, Benoit's got to fire it up. If anybody can do it, it's Benoit and Edge. Bottom line, title's on the line. It's live, and by God, it's next. We are back live, and ladies and gentlemen, this should be one hellacious main event.
Introducing first, at a combined weight of 552 pounds, they are the World Tag Team Champions, Batista and the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
Earlier tonight, Evolution, all four members, really doing a physical number of dissecting Chris Benoit and Edge. You gotta wonder what's left in the tank for Benoit and Edge. This is a tall mountain to climb. It came next week when we get to the peak of Kansas. That's where we're going to be next Monday night on Raw. We're looking forward to being in Topeka. Will Ric Flair and Batista still be wearing the tag team belt?
Well, that's a good question. For you, I can go ahead right now and give you the answer. Yes, Flair and Batista, despite that little pep talk that Benoit gave to Edge a few minutes ago, Evolution will still be tag team champion.
Look at Batista. Scary looking. Batista is one scary looking animal.
You think you know me?
Introducing the challengers. First, from Toronto, Canada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Edge.
I don't know, Derek. To me, this guy's a little scary. He's like a rock star.
It's very intense earlier tonight, but when you talk about intense.
And introducing his tag team partner, originally from Edmonton, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 229 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Chris Benoit.
He is in tip shop. I truly believe signed this match tonight to punish Chris Benoit in Edge.
And that may be exactly what happened.
Well, that's why we're going to have the match. And that's what it's all about right there, the World Tag Team Championship, currently held by Evolution's Batista and Ric Flair.
And you know what I'm just thinking here? Look at Benoit. What if he and Edge were to win, He is double champion. That's not fair. What is he? Was he greedy? Glory hound or what? I mean, was he won all the championships?
I know one thing. Benoit's on a roll. There's no doubt about that. And brother, he is for real. There's no doubt about that either. And Connor Nelbo tie up. Flair and Benoit back to the corner.
One, two, three.
Well, Benoit may be on a roll, but there's something that goes with roll. Rock and roll, and he's about to get rocked by the Nature Boy.
Flair's got a great combination here going with Batista.
Come on, like Benoit.
Benoit reversing. Right, a stiff combination here. Flair trying to find a way out of this.
And the referee is going to have to get control of this because that man right there, Benoit, since he's won the World Heavyweight Championship, there's no stopping him. He's overconfident. Damn it, he shouldn't be that confident.
Another hard, tight lockup, and this time Flair with the advantage.
Please light him up.
There you go. Oh, hard shot by Benoit, and another shot by Benoit. Flair getting beat right back into the corner of the challengers. Benoit waited 18 years for the opportunity to perform on the major stage at WrestleMania. Oh, my. He was a winner there and hasn't turned another look since.
Oh, come on.
He's begging off, but to no avail.
He's not begging.
He looked like he was begging to leave.
He's praying. Buy a little time. Slow this thing down.
Back made. Edge is in. Edge. Certainly very familiar with tag team gold.
That's the world tag team championship match. You got to pace yourself. You don't want to get things going at such a hectic pace.
Back on the match. Great elevation. And so intense. The man that came out here earlier confronted Randy Orton, the legend, well, the Randy Orton.
The only reason that Edge had the audacity or the guts to do that is because we're not jumping on his left hand.
And man, look at Edge, tumbling away. And Ric Flair, and Flair in big trouble.
Oh, no.
Flair. And this is Edge's first match back here on Raw in 14 months. Thumb right to the eye.
No wonder he's like this. First match back on Raw in 14 months.
And Flair, after the thumb of the eye, makes a very timely and wise tag to Batista.
Edge is feeling real good, but he'll get over it.
You look at all the guys in Flair's career that he's held tag team gold with, like Rick Valentine and Blackjack Mulligan and Rip Hawk and Big John Studd. I don't think any of them have more potential than this man does at this point in time, Batista. He is a phenomenon. And, oh no!
Then
Bob B. Shawn Michaels with this move. A backlash. Bret Hart's turn zero. Oh, look at Batista.
Look out.
Batista trying to team chop. And got suplex. His head bouncing off the canvas.
Oh, no. Not this.
Going for the cut across the cross
face. He's got it.
He's locked in. Flair's going to tap.
Don't do it, Nate.
You're going to have new tag champions.
You've got to withstand the pain. Bring on Red tag champ.
Hey, wait a minute.
Hey.
On the apron. Triple H just saved Flair's backside.
No, I don't think so.
After the eye.
I don't think Nate's going to tap out.
Oh, Nate's going to tap. Anybody would tap out with that putting across the face. Triple H just tapped out.
Well, look at this.
Oh, almighty. Benoit now in deep trouble. Folks, we got to take our final break.
Can I get it? Just sit. Look at this.
We'll come back for the conclusion after this break. It's home in Atlanta and as a two-time champion, the World Heavyweight Champion, and a tag champion. And
all
Batista
right,
gets a tag. And Edge got the tag.
Come on, Batista.
Hold on.
Come on.
Edge hammering away at Batista. Batista's on that car. No. Knocked down. Batista knocked down.
No.
Flair elevated. The World Tag Team titles are on the line here. They're hanging in the balance. Batista, he is an extraordinary physical specimen.
Got to stop the momentum here.
Edge, avoided the contact, knocking down Flair, who's in illegally.
Yeah, but Batista avoided it.
The clothesline could be over right here. And wait a minute.
The cat.
What happened?
He hit Batista in the head with that cat.
Batista about to use that sit-down powerbomb.
My gosh, that weapon almost won the world tag team title. Look out, Nate!
Flair going to the outside. Flair, wait a minute. Benoit going to the top. Benoit on the top. Change to the dynamite kick. And then Triple H getting Triple H jerking the world champion to the outside.
Beat the hell out of him. Rip his head off.
Triple H hammering Chris Benoit.
machine. Chris Benoit trained in the dungeon along with Edge have just become the world tag champions.
I cannot believe this. It's Edge, Benoit, Shawn Michaels, and that damn cap, that weapon. This is unfair. This is a travesty.
Edge's first match on Raw in 14 months.
Look at Benoit, the go-home.
Benoit with all the gold, the heavyweight champion of the world, and now the World Tag Championship.
JR, I cannot believe how this happened. Can we see this again? This is a travesty. Look at Hunter. Giving Benoit exactly what he deserves, and then from nowhere, Shawn Michaels comes out here. What does Shawn Michaels have to do out here?
Shawn Michaels' problem, Triple H is legendary. And look at this spear. Back to the cat shot.
Yeah.
The spear on Batista. The count. The three. And we've got new World Tag Team Champions. Oh, what a night it has been here in Calgary.
I can't believe it. I'm in shock. What does this mean for Evolution? Could this be the end of Evolution?
And this first match back on Raw, he's a tag champion. Benoit, back-to-back Benoit. Oh, what a night on Monday night.